started this study some time ago and it was saved in my sketchbook. Now I'm going to start over, continuing the painting steps, adding skin tones in the areas of light and shadow. The entire process will be recorded, so you can see how the work was being built.